Let's get your Square register up and running. Inside your box, there's a Square register, customer display and cable, getting started guide, power adapter and cable, accessory hub, mounting plate, and mounting tools. Start by removing the protective wrap from Square register and the customer display. Carefully lift the customer display out of register and lay it down flat. Then remove the protective foam pad. Square register has a touchscreen, power button, micro USB ports, cleat slot for the mounting plate, and release latch to undock the customer display. Adjust the viewing position of Square register by carefully tilting the screen. The customer display has a touchscreen, EMV chip card slot, NFC antenna, magstripe reader, and micro USB ports for the customer display cable. To get Square register powered up, connect the accessory hub to register by plugging the cable into either one of the micro USB ports located on the bottom of register. Then, grab the power adapter and connect it to the accessory hub. Plug one end of the power adapter cable into the power adapter and the other end into a power outlet. Square register must be connected to a power source at all times. The customer display can be docked for more compact counters or undocked for tiered or wider counters. To dock the customer display, make sure no cables are connected to the display. Then simply place it into its slot on register. Press firmly on both edges until you hear a click to ensure it's locked in place. To undock the customer display, turn register upside down and carefully place the screen onto a soft, clean surface. Hold in the release latch located on the base of register and remove the customer display at the same time. To connect the customer display when it's undocked, use the included cable. Plug one end into the customer display and the other end into the bottom of register. Once your customer display is set up, turn on Square register by pressing the power button until the Square logo appears on the screens. Set up your internet connection via Wi-Fi or Ethernet. We recommend connecting by Ethernet for the best performance. Simply plug one end of the Ethernet cable into your router and the other end into the accessory hub. Next, confirm your time zone. Sign in with your existing Square account or set up a new account at square.com on a computer. You can connect a cash drawer, printer, or barcode scanner to Square register via USB. Simply plug them into the accessory hub. When the confirmation appears on screen or you hear the sound, you're connected. To test your accessory, go to Settings, tap your connected accessory, then tap the Test button. Now you're ready to start selling with your accessories. Check out our other videos to learn more about setting up your Square register, or go to square.com/register-setup.